The Bosch Smart System has been making waves the electric bike world over the last few months. This brand new and fully integrated e-bike system is going to be available on a ton of bikes in 2022, so we are going to dive deep so that you can see whether or not you should invest in the Bosch Smart System. So you're probably sitting there asking yourself, what is the Bosch Smart System and what makes it so smart? Well, that's a great question, you guys. The Bosch Smart System consists of the Kiox 300 display, the LED remote ergonomically designed. You also have a 750 watt hour battery, along with a lower profile CX motor than in years past, still has that 85 newton meters of torque. And the most important update, I would say, is the brand new eBike Flow app. All of these components are connected to each other and they work together to provide riders a next level e-bike experience. Whether you are an EMTB rider, someone who likes to commute or just get out on the weekends, maybe you do some touring, the Bosch Smart System is going to offer something for everybody. Let's dive deep on all of those components together. That brand new Kiox 300 display is redesigned so that it works better in bright sunlight, provides better brightness overall as well, and it still fits in the palm of your hand. Also, maybe the most crucial update to this Kiox 300 display is that it is not completely necessary if you don't want it. Manufacturers this year have the choice to use the display or not. Lots of, specifically I would say EMTB riders and maybe some road riders as well, have been asking for displayless options. Other companies have been offering them as well. And this year, the Bosch Smart System is going to have the capability to be operated without a display. But let's say you fall in love with a bike that doesn't have a display and you're kind of bummed about not having a display. Well, the good news is this Kiox 300 is retrofittable onto those bikes. But for those of you who are more minimalist, that ergonomic Bosch LED remote is definitely going to come in handy. You've got five LED lights that are gonna tell you how much battery you have left. You might be thinking, 20% increments really aren't enough, but I've got good news for you. The LEDs are going to change color every 10%. So when you see five greenish, bluish lights, that means you have 100% battery. And then when you get down to a little bit of a pinker color, you have lost 10%. Of course, you probably want to know what level of assistance you are in as well. Each level is represented by a different color. I don't have to tell you guys why a 750 watt hour battery is exciting. This is a significantly bigger battery than Bosch has offered in the past. Of course, the previous high was 625 watt hours. The new 750 watt hour power tube fits pretty nicely into most down tubes that I have seen and rockets Bosch to the front of the pack in terms of battery capacity. Of course, no Bosch system would be complete without a Bosch performance motor. On the Bosch Smart System, you get that Bosch Performance CX motor. Apparently a little more aerodynamic than the Gen 4. I could notice some minor differences between the Gen 4 and this Bosch Smart System CX. So I definitely think there is something to that. You're still getting your 85 newton meters of torque and also 250 watts. You are also getting a brand new level of assistance, Tour Plus. Now, Tour Plus basically is the EMTB mode of the lower modes, is how I like to see it. So if you remember, EMTB mode kind of helped you up hills, but it only gave as much power as you kind of needed at a given moment. Tour Plus does the same thing. So it's kind of between Eco Tour and Sport, EMTB if you have that, it's somewhere in there. You set it to this mode and your motor is going to know how much assistance to give you based on your current terrain. On flatter and downhill sections, you will get less assistance so that you're saving some battery. But on intense climbs, this bike will push you closer to that turbo level so that you can get up hills more easily. The update that Bosch seems to be the most excited about on the Bosch Smart System is their brand new eBike Flow app. This is the final piece of the Bosch Smart System, and we are going to go see how it works on the Bulls Copperhead Evo AM1. Let's take a look. All right, you guys, so here we are. We're checking out the app out on the trails before we kind of start rolling on it. One thing I always love about Bosch, you guys, is their cute little copy. That were like a charm. So we just connected. It was super easy. Basically, you're just holding and pressing the power button, and then it gives you prompts on the thing. So let's go ahead and roll it. So basically, the idea of the eBike Flow app is that it gives riders one place to track everything about their bike, and that is like my favorite thing about it. It's going to track mileage, when you need service. Pretty much, even if you don't want to use this app, it still does a lot for you, which is one of my favorite things about it.
So the home screen is where all that is kind of stored. You can, my bike is off right now, so let's see what happens when I go up. So that range changes to 21 miles on Eco. We have been riding for a little bit already. One of the other main features that is very exciting to see is the customizable riding modes on this. We're gonna click right there. Basically what that means is that you're gonna be able to go in and just change the amount of assistance you want. So if you want your turbo to be higher than turbo is normally set, you come in here and basically you can turn it up so that turbo is, I guess, more turbo, which is a really nice feature. You can customize a lot more about this bike than you have been able to in the past with previous Bosch motors. And then one thing you're seeing right here is that it looks like EMTB and Tour Plus are not customizable. Those are probably, I'm guessing, because those are already kind of customized to the type of terrain you're riding on. So of course, EMTB mode, I'm sure you guys know about already. Tour Plus is brand new for this year, as we've talked about earlier in the video. Of course, you're gonna be able to track your rides and kind of figure out, you know, it's gonna tell you best routes and stuff like that. We won't dig into this a ton on this particular video, because this is generally a little bit more commuting, but they do have some good trail features and stuff as well. So this app is definitely learning a lot of the trails in your area. It knows a ton already, but you can also track the trails and stuff if you've been on, which is really nice. So this is where it's going to track your ride. Again, this works whether or not you're using the app, you guys. So once you start riding, it's just gonna start tracking. You can just look at it occasionally when you're doing your software updates, which is, again, my favorite thing about it is, if you don't want to use this app, you don't have to, but it still gives you so much information. It loves you, even though you might not love it. The last thing, and actually the most important thing about this particular app, the new eBike Flow app, is that you're going to be able to look for updates and update your eBike motor. Bosch calls it over the air. It's a Bluetooth connection, you guys. Don't want to spoil anything, but it is a Bluetooth connection, but that's really nice. So basically in the past, I think you might have remembered, if you've had a Bosch motor before, you had to come into shops to get the software updates. Maybe shops were charging you for that and stuff like that. But now you're going to be able to get all future updates from Bosch without having to go into a shop. You can do it just through this app. As you can see, my Bulls bike is completely updated, and I can check every now and then and see if there's any updates. But for right now, we can just keep on riding. And speaking of riding, we are gonna have Austen take this bike out for you guys so that you can see how the Bosch Smart System works in real time.
Woo! Alrighty, already feeling this bike. Feels really good, really well balanced. I'm not really noticing that little bit of extra weight from the 750 Smart System like I thought I would. So, Bulls have done a really, really great job balancing it in there. Pardon stuttering a bit, trying to concentrate down the trail. Woo! Whoop, jump the rut. We'll gap up over this. All right, so with the new Smart System, there's one thing I really like about the new thumb pad over here for the controls, is that instead of before, like let's say you're looking at a Purion, you could only tell when you drop 20 percentile in your battery because there's 5 bars. Now, there'll be 5 bars illuminated in blue. When you're in between percentiles, let's say like right now at 70%, that blue bar will turn white. So you're not kind of leaving in the guesswork, you know a little bit more accurately where you are at battery-wise. We are now in turbo mode, blasting up the climb. We got Scott following me on the drone. So let's talk about the one thing that has a lot of people interested in the new Bosch system, and that is the 750 watt hour battery. Let's just start off by saying, started this ride with full bars, and right now we are 2,353 feet into climbing, and I will have no shame in telling you I did that all in turbo mode. And right now we got 3 blue bars, 1 white bar, which means we are right around 70% battery. So 2,300 feet of climbing in, 70% battery. I'm 6'2", about 190, 190 pounds on a good day. So I consider that to be pretty awesome right there. Getting great range, great battery life. Of course,
getting that extra 125 watt hours out of the battery over the 625. And it's noticeable.
So I think one of the most interesting things about the Bosch Smart System is seeing how different bike manufacturers choose to utilize the features. I don't think Bosch has ever offered quite as much customization as they are currently offering with the Smart System. Companies can of course leave out that Kiox 300 display if they don't feel like it's necessary. And because Bosch and the materials they provided us gave us a very open-ended anything's possible with this eBike Flow app, potential future updates, it's definitely going to be offered on other drive systems as well. I think there's going to be a lot of choices for manufacturers to make about how they utilize the Smart System. For my money, I think the Bosch Smart System is well worth it. The biggest reason I would say is the fact that you can do those Bluetooth updates so that you can update your bike via the eBike Flow app is crucial. That's something that Bosch has never offered in years past, and I think it resulted in a lot of people missing out on updates because they weren't willing to come into the shop to get those software updates. So giving this power of update capabilities to the rider, I think, is crucial. And of course, riders have even more customizations to choose from because you can change your speed, your level of assistance, and how much torque you're getting within the app. What I would personally love to see is Bosch offering the Bosch Smart System on options that have smaller batteries, because I think in the end, not everyone does need that 750 watt hour battery, not to mention the fact that there are bikes that can do dual batteries. Some people might want to have the Bosch Smart System on a bike that's a dual 625 watt hour battery. So that would be a really cool update, but I wouldn't be surprised if we saw that in the near future. I will say that the way Bosch talks about the Smart System, it does seem like they are dedicated to continuing to give power over to the rider in the flexibility within their systems, which I think is great to see. So I think Bosch should definitely be applauded for opening up an already great system and making it even greater thanks to these customizable features. If you want to see all the updates that Bosch is going to be doing on the Bosch Smart System and all of their systems, don't forget to subscribe to the Fly Rides Electric Bike channel and leave a like below if this video offered a little bit more than the other videos on the Bosch Smart System, because that's what I was going for, you guys, and I wanted to give you my honest opinion on it, which is pretty positive. Thanks for watching, you guys, and until next time, enjoy the ride.